six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, Elmo is practicing for Elmo's countdown on the radio. Yeah! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
I hear that Elmo is picking 10 songs to play on the radio. I hope he will play a song that means a very great deal to me. Elmo!
Three, two. Oh, hi, Cat! Elmo was just practicing counting backwards for Elmo's countdown!
Oh, excellent! But I want you to listen to a song I learned back in the old country when I was just a little countling. It's called This Old Bat. And I brought some friends along to sing it with us.
But Elmo has to practice, Cat!
This old bat, he plays one. He plays knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack. Batty bat, give a bat a bone. This old bat goes flying home. These old bats, they play two. They play knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack. Batty bat, give a bat a bone. These old bats go flying home. These old bats, they play three.
Put
a knick-knack, batty bat, give a bat a bone. These old bats go flying home.
Bye-bye.
These old bats, they play four. They play knick-knack on my floor. With a knick-knack, batty bat, give a bat a bone. These old bats go flying home. Ah, yes, four, Elmo. That was four fabulous bats flying home. Yes. Elmo, I'd love to count bats. I could count five bats, six bats, seven bats. Oh, sing it with me again, Elmo.
Oh, sorry, Cat. Elmo has to practice counting backwards for the radio show. See you later. Bye-bye, bats.
These old bats, they play five. They play knick-knack on a hive with a knick-knack. Batty bat, give a bat a bone. These old bats go flying home. Yes, my precious. Wonderful.
How you play knick-knack? Must be a bad game.